Listen, what is that? Is that a freaking...
That was not one of the...
Why the long face?
We are at a crossroads, so to speak, where everybody can help but wonder. What next? Where do we go from here?
Yes. More or less what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
And I was actually right.
The truth. Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least. You owe us that.
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now.
Yeah, you definitely do need to drop the bomb.
What do you mean it did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the shield system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half a year ago. Under its strict, you talk, you die policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark.
Okay.
You understand now why we're traitors in the eyes of command. We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all.
I found the radio.
Are you sure?
Mr. Richens thread, I don't want to talk over it, you know?
1-7-9. Area 1-8.
Listen, everyone!
I repeat, proceed to the rally point. Rally point location is code 1-8-1-1-7-9. Area 1-8-5.
Where was that number supposed to
be? Standing together, shall we overcome any and all obstacles?
So it is somewhere around here. The Yamantau Mountain. So the route from here should go like this. This is our goal.
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes, this is it. The Ark Project is a whole city underground. Enormous stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work. We will tell them that Moscow is alive! It wasn't all for nothing! Everything will change, everything! Do you get it? A new life is starting for all the survivors of the world!
Yeah. Oh, by the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction. So I think the moment calls for... Bring it out to me.
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
That thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. You think I'm deaf or what?
Ah, that. Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
It's not a short trip to the Urals. So
thanks, my guy.
We should make ourselves comfortable, I guess.
Have that.
Now let's name this.
Have that. Hey. We'll have that.
It's about time.
Let's go around and be done with it.
Nah, go to hell. better. Oh, come on!
Aurora, the Roman goddess of dawn and a cruiser of, you know what.
That's better.
Not bad. I like it.
Ah, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but the cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided.
Hey.
Let's drink to Aurora!
That stink. Yes.
Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
Yes.
All right, we had a round. That should be enough. You're back. Full steam ahead.
Right?
Hi.
Full steam ahead.
Something's gonna happen, wow. I bet, that's and we're gonna have distance. To take that map with us.
I wonder how long it will take.
I think. I don't know.
How are you, Alyosha?
Oh, Anna.
Okay.
I was expecting an arrow from a cupid.
Let's go ahead and search the train a little bit more.
You sure you're
maybe?
Okay?
Can I not go back that way? What's
just
there to?
So you know. Scars attract the ladies.
I guess I can't do nothing, so I guess we have
there's
to.
There's definitely a lot of those up ahead.
I
cool.
don't need a lot, really. It's quality.
After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau, if we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller, and we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
Froze anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit.
And that cold wind hitting you all night.
So, what do you think the chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you.
Didn't.
And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon.
Okay.
Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the brakes!
We're getting shot at! We're getting shot at! Don't hold the brakes! We're getting shot at! Oh, man. Okay, well, we are,
shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
Where are they at?
All hands, report for the bridge. On the double.
Okay. Alright, let's go.
Are you alright, Artyom?
Yes, I'm fine.
They pierced the cylinder!
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Oh, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Awesome.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water.
Yeah.
We need intel. Here, Artyom. I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that breach. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Oh, okay.
Yes, may I go with
our as a, this is sweet.
No, until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora.
Let's
these two
go,
can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, When can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet. Gotta check on that cylinder, but a full day at least.
I see. Get to it then. Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for defensive action.
Let's go ahead and go there then.
Stefan, Damir, get the perimeter.
I'm on yes, sir. Duke.
Let's go.
To recon the immediate area.
Got that, sir.
My pack.
It's a new model, a portable workshop, so to speak.
Okay.
The manual is inside.
This freaking game is incredible. Like, this is little details, man.
Like, I know it's by nothing, but like, I don't know, I like that. Like, the way they just, they give you stuff, like, it just fits so well. It's not like, oh, here's this, that's it. I don't know. This feels weird to me.
Well, they didn't look like army men at all.
All right, let's go ahead. So now we're in the world. We are actually in the world of Metro. This is incredible, dude. All right, here we go.
Don't wander off. What would you do if some beast came and ate your wife?
Where are you? Where'd you go? Oh, we gotta slide down?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I was gonna go explore a little bit, you know? Okay.
Could you check it out?
Sure can. Okay, here we go. So far, so nothing. Give me that. There we go. Mm-hmm. Give me the materials. Right, dude. That. Hold out of craft survival consumables and customize your weapons. What? No way. Yo, okay, the medkit center. Oh, we can craft so much stuff. Okay, so we can do army issue medkit containing painkillers and countermeasures, weapons, and mass destruction. Throwing knives. So you probably get like weapons. Oh, yeah, we can. Bike grips. All right, we don't have anything to craft right now, so we're just gonna chill. Yo, give me that stuff. Really not much in here. Not much at all, honestly. Hoping there would be more, but really nothing. Okay.
Can I take a look around while you're inside?
Okay. Yeah.
That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
All right, well, let's go ahead and go that way then. Like I said, if anyone's ever wanting to play this game, but you're not gonna buy it, you're kind of hesitant, and you just, for whatever reason, don't buy it, probably gonna have an entire full playthrough of this game because this game is incredible and I can't get enough of it already. But let's go over here. Let's go search this stuff. People just die around here, man. They literally just die. Look at this. I can only have two weapons on me. Don't your weapons get more performance, it degrades. Any workbench will allow you to fix the dirt problem. Okay, well, we got a red dot on this. My question is, do I want to keep this or do I not? You know what I'm saying? I don't know if I should have that or not. Okay. Good. Okay, let's go ahead and move on. Are we going here?
Yeah.
I keep asking that question. If it's in here, we probably can. Okay, cool. Equipment. What about food and stuff? We gotta eat and drink in this game?
I don't know.
I don't really know. I tried to not look much about this game because I didn't want to give it away anything away. Here we go. Okay. Hey, where's my wife at? Coming. I'm sorry. I'm searching stuff, babe. Okay. Gotta get the equipment so I get better. All right. And I wouldn't have all this equipment stuff on me if I wasn't searching, all right? So, I don't want to hear your attitude later on. You say, oh my god, you were taking so long. Oh, I'm sorry. Do you have this stuff I have? Didn't think so.
While you take the boat to the church.
Okay.
I'll call you when I'm settled.
All right, let's get it.
Man. Break a leg.
Don't say it like that. Get me out of here. There we go. Do you see what's in front of me right now? Oh my god. Oh, what the heck, man. I don't know what to do. Oh my god, dude, this game. Oh my god, this game is ridiculous. Scared. I'm actually scared.
Looks like he's been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate.
Okay. Oh, well, I need to get up out of here.
People at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach.
Okay, how do I
fire first, okay?
Yeah. So where do I gotta go? Go right here or what?
Our father has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed. And welcome!
I went the wrong freaking way, dude. I'm sorry. They don't really give you like an indication of where to go, so I kinda... I'm just dumb, I get confused. Am I gonna get freaking a Grotatar on? Technology is a sin? Okay. Pick it up. Get out. Yo, they trapped me in here.
Come up here.
Stay calm, brothers and sisters. The heretic is trapped. For so
we... Oh my god, they trapped me in here, dude.
Soon, our brother's militant will be here.
Come on.
My gosh. Okay.
Hope. We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns.
Okay.
There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Okay. Here we go. Okay. Eat up. Gonna freaking go behind this stupid biznatch right here. Take him down. Okay. This time we're gonna try the knife action. Yep. That was as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Okay. Give me your stuff. I like the suppressor though. The suppressor just... Okay. Let him grab this guy right here as well. You're dead. Hey, come back, sir. And go back to your family. Yep, that'll do it. Okay, up top. Here we go. Okay, here we go. You are... dead-o. Yep. Stuff as well. Okay, you're fine. I don't see nobody else. Okay. Hear people though. Alright. Question is, where do I need to go exactly? This way? Yep. 100% gonna go this way.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Huh? Get him as well? Oop.
Have you seen the heretic sister?
Okay, they're both bad. Sweet. Them as well. Go around here. Gotta go around so we can get these other people over here. Maybe we can just like go all the way around them. Oh my gosh. Can you imagine being afraid of the technology?
So, yeah. Did you see him or not? I don't get it.
Stab him. Oh. We're gonna get you as well. You're delirious. You're oblivious, my dude. Not delirious. Idiot. Your stuff. Yep. All that stuff. One here? Nothing here? Ooh, yeah, there is. Yeah, threw that out there. I want that back. Bada bing. Is this the book she was talking about? No? Oh. Now we can grab all this stuff. Yep, give me all that stuff as well. Taking everything. Be good for later. Go ahead and crouch it up again. Okay. I mean, more people in here, I'm gonna guess. Okay. That up. Yep. Well, that didn't go as planned. I thought maybe I could, you know, not get fucked. What are you doing? What was that? Was that not good? Remember he did that? I guess I can't do that. Wait, there's a thing back here. That's all it. Yep. You know, okay, well, I won't shoot you, like, literally. But, I mean, better not freaking attack me, because I will be very mad. Knock you out. I don't want to kill you. I just want to knock you out. All right? Go ahead and turn these lights off. Turn these lights off. Listen, I'm gonna knock you out, okay? I don't want you freaking getting back up on me, okay? All right, I didn't kill the last couple of people or knock them out because I just, they were just being them. And I hope they don't, you know, attack me whenever I'm trying to get back. Okay, so where exactly do I have to go now? I have to go back to where Anna is? I hope not. Well, I don't really mind if I have to, but I don't want to do anything else over here while I'm here, you know? I'm fine.
Couldn't get away quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now.
Oh, sure.
Well. Artyom, we're fine. Nastya are with me just now. Them. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
Okay. Get your butthole out of my face! Are you not dead? Thank you. Oh my god. You're pissing me off, okay? You're pissing me off. You guys done? You done yet? Hey! 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 You dead?
Artyom, over here!
I'm coming, dude. It's always something out here, you know? It's always something. See you, stupid. I'm coming. Always. Listen, what is that? Is that a freaking... That was not one of the... Are you kidding me? Oh, give me out of the water. Oh, give me out of the water. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like what's going on. I don't like what's going on. I want to get out of here, please. Get me out of here. Oh my god. Woo, boy. It's always something about this game. Always something.
What the fuck was that? A whale?
It was a bass or something.
It's fucking huge.
No kidding. No kidding. All right. No kidding.
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry, told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there.
Yeah, I'm glad.
And holy shit, you did not disappoint.
Okay, we get it. I'm getting radiation. Reported on the cult.
How okay. About we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there.
Why does everybody else get fun missions?
The Colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There's this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect.
Okay, so you want me to go that way. Gotcha. You can do that, sir. Okay, go ahead and go this way. My God, there's rabbits or something. Okay, let's go look over here. Look at this loot he was talking about. It's gotta be something, right? Okay. Seems like there's been like a little bit of house in here. Push that up. That. Can't get any of that stuff there. Here. Light out. Probably sleep, maybe? You sleep in this game? I don't really know. Oof. Okay. Get stuff out of him. Yeah, people just moved into here. Oh, what was that? Speed up an upgrade to your gear. Find a workbench to install it. Alright, we're gonna take the regular AK because I just wanna just, you know, wanna have it. So let's go ahead and see if we can craft anything while we're here. We're just chilling. Okay. There we go. Anything new? Nothing. I need to return to the base to check if Katya and Nastya told me anything that could help us leave this place behind. Okay. So I need to go back to the train. Sounds good to me. Go ahead and do that. Okay. Go ahead and... they're shooting at some kind of monster over there. Go there and help him. Okay, let's calm down, coach. Press R! What, you die? Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Thank you. My gosh. These are already dead, I think. Hoping. We're just gonna run up on them, you know? Okay. Thank you. I love when you touch people, they fall over every time. That's a fun time. Okay. We're back now. Go ahead and run up this freaking little hill. We out of here, coach. We out of here. Well, not really out of here, but... You know what I'm saying. What's up, dudes?
Here's Artyom.
You're alive. Oh, what's up, girl?
But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
Hey.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see.
Okay.
A moment.
Okay.
Thank you, Artyom.
Stop by my desk once you're done talking to the old man. I've got something for you.
Oh boy, let's go. Stop.
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port.
Okay.
His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. Need get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge.
Okay.
Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got
what
here.
Is that no?
Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all.
Damn. What do I even do about this? I could replace the cylinder, but there's just no spare. I've got to fix this one. And I don't even know where to start. It usually takes a whole workshop to fix things like that. So you're going to the port to look for that mechanic?
100%.
Please, do your best. Otherwise, we might as well get used to this place.
Okay, so let's go ahead and get our stuff back from...
How do you like the backpack? Is it comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it?
Yeah, sure.
I have a present for you here.
Ooh!
A TR rifle. Ring any bells?
100%. Give me
it's
that.
It's pneumatic, but it still pecks a wallop.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field.
Ooh, right?
Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself.
Okay.
Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best.
Okay.
So, bear it with honor.
All right. Pump pneumatic weapon by holding down
R
and pressing. Okay.
I have a few ideas for improving it.
That's kind of cool. I like that. Okay. All right, everybody. This is part two of Metro Exodus. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to do the YouTube thing. Like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. And as always, guys, my name is Johnny, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.